Good morning, dear students. Welcome back. Your teacher is again with you. Today, we will do the vowel I sound words. Already, you have done the vowel A, E. You know there are five vowels. This is a third vowel. First is A. Phonetic sound of A is A. This is E. Phonetic sound is A. And this is I. Phonetic sound of I is E, as in ink pot, iguana and igloo. You can see here, this vowel is I. I for ink pot, I for insect, I for ice cream, I for igloo, I for inch tape and I for iron. Children, here we will read the letter sounds. To know more, you can blend them into words. Children, I have already told you that without vowel we can't make words. Students, before starting our lesson, I would like to tell you thought of the day. Thought of the day is never leave that till tomorrow. Which you can do today. इसका मतलब है आज का काम कल पर मत छोड़ो. आज का काम कल पर मत छोड़ो. ठीक है, चलो हम करते हैं स्टडी. लेट अस रीड द लेटर साउंड. दिस इज वोवेल आई, साउंड इज ई ई एंड दीज आर कॉन्सनेट्स. यू कैन ब्लेंड देम इन टू वर्ड्स. नाउ लेट अस डू ई ब इब ई D id, E g ig, E m im, E n in, E p ip, E r ir, E t it. Students, now here are many flashcards for us to do reading. You look here. This is bib. B e b bib, k e d kid. This is kid. T t t e n tin. H e d hid. Hid means ये देखो बच्चा baby छुपा है ना यहाँ पे. Hide and seek खेलते हो ना. The this boy is here. He is hiding. Hid and dip. D e p dip. Dip means मम्मी ऐसे dip करती है ना कपड़े पानी में. तो ऐसे है ये baby is dipping the cloth in. In washing machine. This word is d ip dip, l ip lip, s it sit, f ig fig. Fig is a fruit. Fig is a name of a fruit. Hindi में इसको अंजीर बोलते हैं. Okay, let us read more. N ib nib, p p in pin, p in pin, p it pit, t ip tip, h it hit. B in bin, D ig dig, F it fit, K it kit, L it lit, R ib rib, L id lid, S ip sip. This boy is taking sip and he is drinking juice. Sip. N ib nib, B ig big. This is a big. Big word is for a big elephant. This is elephant and this is a big animal. B ig big. R ip rip. Okay children, we have done reading of I vowel sound words. We have to do more reading from the book also. Children, bye bye. Thank you. Have a nice day.